2012 model Case 750L. I have both the machines running. It's 7 o'clock here, but it's still 102 degrees. So I'm trying to get the ACs blowing cold to check those out good. I'll just speak loud. Base of the blade's real clean. It's got a good cutting edge on it. Tank on the left, hydraulic on the right. That middle ripper there is missing the actual tooth that goes on it. For the pump to jack the cab over. It does look like a little bit of oil maybe coming out of the bottom. Taken out, fixed. see how much room's left on the front idler adjustment. There's your grease adjustment for the front idler. Tighten the tracks. Just a tad bit of wear on this side of the fins. Rollers look good. Bottom rollers are probably the most wore thing on it. Sprocket still has a little bit of life in it. Here's your master link for easy taking the track apart. From where the bulldozer was parked, I didn't see any oil leaks. We did wash all the compartments out the other day, so that dimness up under there could just be from water dripping out of the belly pans. Rubber floor mat's a little bucked up in places. You can see one bad spot on the plastic over there. I don't know exactly what happened there. The seat's in good shape. It's still got the plastic down around the bottom of it. I'm gonna walk around this side so you can see this piece of plastic that's a little banged up. Something stuck up through here like that, gouged in it or not, but it's just pretty easy to unbolt. It just unbolts right there and right here. It wraps around to right here, and it would be replaceable. The air conditioner on this one feels good, so no concern there on that one. Let's see if I can get us a power meter up without having to kill it again. That's how you toggle through the ...143 degrees on the coolant. I don't know, that is a terrible angle. Can't get it to where you can see. Coolant temperature 143, turbo 112, engine oil 148, oil pressure 56. Engine RPMs are 930, 31% fuel level, 13.7 for volts, 132 degrees on the transmission. Maybe if I turn the key off, there's our hour meter popping up. Of course you can't, I don't know why this thing's not focusing. 3487 is what it says. Get back up here and play with the hydraulic pump, but it does make a little noise. But I think it's just those joints need to be greased, because it's definitely not the hydraulic pump, or it would make the same noise when you move the blade. Of course you have your speed controls there, forward and reverse here, throttle over here, percentage of reverse compared to forward is adjusted there. Thank you. done this one a good bit, cleaning up the yard and trying it out, so I don't have any concerns with the pushing at all. And the blades either seem to be tight as well. Did notice one little ding in the sheet metal right there. That's it, 2012, K750.